I know you are very happy and enjoying the holidays, right? Okay. Do you know who I am? I am your teacher. My name is Swati. Today, we are going to learn some prepositions. Okay. Do you know what do you mean by the preposition? Okay. We will see it later. पण पहिले मला सांगा आता तुम्ही सर्वजण कुठे आहात. यस, तुम्ही तुमच्या कुठे आहात? घरी आहात. म्हणजे तुम्हाला जर हे इंग्लिश मध्ये सांगायचं असेल तर कसं सांगाल बरं? वी आर इन अवर हाऊस, राईट? असं सांगणार ना. मग कोणतं प्रेपोजिशन यूज केलं तुम्ही? आय एम इन. इन म्हणजे आतमध्येच. असे जास्त प्रपोजिशन्स आपल्याला बघायचे आहेत की जेणेकरून आपल्याला कळतील की थिंग्स कुठे ठेवलेले आहे आणि कशा प्रकारे ठेवलेले आहेत. ओके. सपोज ॲट फर्स्ट आय हॅव सम बॉल्स. माझ्याकडे काही बॉल्स आहेत. कॅन यू सी दिस बॉल्स? यस. ओके. नाव आय हॅव थ्री बॉल्स. नाव आय एम पुटिंग दिस बॉल इन दिस मग. कॅन यू सी दिस मग? ओके. दिस इज मग. नाव आय एम पुटिंग दिस बॉल इन दिस मग. 1, 2, 3. ओके. नाव वेअर आर द बॉल्स? यस, ॲब्सोल्युटली राईट. द बॉल्स आर इन द mug. Here it is. The balls are in the mug. Now one more thing. I have one tomato and one onion. Can you see this? I know you like tomato. You want also to eat it. But no. We are using it now for learning. Now I am putting this tomato in this basket and this onion also putting in the basket. So where is the tomato and where is the onion now? Yes, it is in the basket. The onion and tomato is in the basket. Where are the balls? Balls are in the mug. Balls are in the mug. Okay, so which concept we have seen? I am in. In means what? Atmadhe. Tar mag tomato ani onion kuthe ahe? बास्केटच्या आतमध्ये. ओके. आणि बॉल्स कुठे आहेत? वेअर आर द बॉल्स? बॉल्स आर इन द मग. राईट? गॉट इट? नाऊ विल सी द अनादर कन्सेप्ट, दॅट इज ऑन. ऑन मीन्स वॉट? ऑन म्हणजे वर्क. ऑन मीन्स वर्क. नाऊ टेल मी, कॅन यू सी दिस बुक? कॅन यू सी दिस बुक? ओके. व्हॉट आय पुट ऑन द बुक? Yes, absolutely right. There is a marker. Now tell me, where is the marker? Marker is on the book. Where is the marker? Marker is on the book. Can you see this? Okay. Now here, I have a cup. What is this? This is a cup. Now, I am putting this cup here. Now tell me, where is the cup? Yes, the cup is on the box. Where is the cup? Cup is on the box. Okay. So, here we have learned the new word. Which is that? On. On manje work. Where is the marker? Marker is on the book. Where is the cup? Cup is on the box. Okay. You got it? Now, we will learn the third preposition of the third word. That is under. Under manje kaay? Under manje khali. Absolutely right. Now, I have this chair. Can you see this chair? Okay, this is a chair. Now, I am putting this tomato here. Now, can you tell me where is the tomato? Yes, the tomato is under the chair. Is it right? Yes, tomato is under the chair. Now, I am taking this marker. Now tell me, where is the marker? Yes, the marker is under the chair. Okay. Now we have learned the three words today. Which are they? They are I am in. In manje aatmadhe. Now the ball, the onion is in the basket. Then balls are in the mug. Then we have learned the on. On. On manje work. Where is the marker? Marker is on the book. Okay. Then where is the cup? Cup is on the box. Do you got this? Yes. We have learned three words today. Which are they? First is I am in. In manje छान पैकी पाठ करायचे. ओके, गॉट इट? बाय, सी यू.